Prevention is better than treatment, a famous saying that I totally agree with, and I think most of my colleagues agree to it too. As periodontists, we have a major enemy, dental plaque, which can be considered as the root of all periodontal problems. Although its control is easy and mostly can be performed even at home, most patients do not follow proper measures for plaque control, and they have plaque-induced problems. One of these problems is the peri-implant mucositis, a reversible disease that is plaque-induced and, if neglected, can develop into a more serious condition, namely peri-implantitis. There is a misunderstanding that happens to both patients and clinicians sometimes that plaque control doesn't seem so serious because it's easy. Instead, clinicians sometimes focus more on the systemic conditions and systemic health of patients, which deserve to be focused on, of course, but this focus should be as intense when they come to examining plaque control measures and the plaque accumulation that can be measured through indices such as a plaque index that gives you an idea about the quality of oral hygiene of the patient and whether he follows a proper plaque control measures or not. In this study, we observed the peri-implant status of 58 patients with 84 implants. These patients failed to follow a proper plaque control, and that can be seen through their mean of plaque index that was more than 1. With regard to implant mucosal index, probing pocket depth, and bleeding on probing. Following 3 weeks after placement of the first intraoral component of dental implants, known as the gingival former or healing abutment, we reached to a conclusion that if patients do not follow proper plaque control measures, they will have peri-implant problems, the intensity and incidence of which is not related to systemic conditions. Moreover, patients with systemic diseases showed less bad readings and results than the systemically healthy patients, in absence of proper plaque control, of course. Thus, it is highly recommended to commit strictly to periodic visits following the prosthetic part placement to reinforce patients' motivation about following a good plaque control, knowing that it's very crucial for all patients, regardless of their systemic condition.